Stop. your ass could be rapping. I've been dreaming for diseases. It's not my band that I had it. What are we fucking with? Oklahoma makes the fucking noise. I can't bring myself to fight on the move. Come with me if you want to get on the move. Oh, I got this song to fucking do. Chicken boom, chicken boom.
Thank you. Can we get rid of that? Buzz, the hacking.
God damn it!
All right, sorry about the wait, man. We had some technical difficulties. Who's ready for me to introduce myself? My name's Prof. Minnesota, how you guys doing? Where y'all from? Throw your hand in the air. Make some noise if you've ever heard of me before. You heard of Prof. Throw your hand in the air. Make some noise if you've never heard of me before. That's why I'm here, motherfucker. So 5 years ago, I did a show in Bemidji, Minnesota, and I didn't know what, I wasn't down with the clown, I didn't know what a juggalo was and all that shit. And the show was live, right? And there was a corner, the livest motherfuckers won. Whoop, whoop! And I was like, these are the best people in the show right here. So I didn't know what I was doing, I just started saying whoop, whoop back. I was like, hell yeah, I was like, whoop, whoop! And it's, yeah, like that. That's the type of energy that, like, is way better than the rest of the people at these live shows, you know what I'm saying? So afterwards, they schooled me to what the fuck the deal was. And look, fast forward 5 years later, I'm at the motherfucking gathering, opening up for the motherfucking gods, ICP. It feels good as fuck, man, to be in front of a community that throws shit at me. Honestly, I like to meet new people. And I have a very, very short set, so let's keep this motherfucker moving! On the count of three, everybody say, yeah! One, two, three!
Yeah!
One, two, three!
Yeah!
Let's try that, ready?